Let's go! Mamma mia!
You at last. My protege. My friend. Our calculations were correct. The ephemeral equation is unbalanced. The Earth spins on a strange and terrifying new axis. And everywhere, unbridled consequence. The world is a wasteland of failures past. And yet, you must ride out into it, unafraid. Take this. It is hope, the very last of it. It is yours now. You were bold once. Be bold once more. Free yourself from this suffocating stillness. Fix your gaze on the horizon. And face the fearsome truth of the darkest dungeon. The seat of your denial, perched precariously in the murky gloaming. I know failure well. I glimpsed it lurking at the ragged edges of your mind. I watched its venom spread through the veins of the world. And I trembled at its terrible reverberations. The crossroads. Who will step forward into the light? Devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. avarice slips unseen into the catacombs of the mind. Onward, and let us hope enough yet remains of the world. You see, even your valley. Is not immune to the spreading stain. Collaboration confers advantage. Search every shadow. There is a little light here. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. Facing oblivion, These folk have kept their honor. Have you? You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Incremental, but deadly all the same. The enemy weakens and wanes. Crisis. We can rely only upon each other. Measure out your violence, then apply it judiciously. is measured and steady. Empowered, emboldened. A petty hindrance. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you. The roaring heart does much for the weary body, even more perhaps for the restless soul. Shall we continue, or is the lesson too demanding? On and on, over and over, until the truth is laid bare, and you are finally free. Little by little, your recollection mends the rifts of this sundered plane. Drop of sanity in a sea of madness. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. To recall a thing is to make it real once more. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. The seat of your denial, perched precariously in the murky gloaming. The shackles of denial must be destroyed. I remember our first meeting on the steps of the university. A collegial handshake that would doom us both. Your insightful questions during my lectures gave me pause, and I recognized in you something of a kindred spirit. Despite our differences in age and position, we shared a keen fascination for archaeology, folklore, and, of course, occultism. The crossroads. A beacon for the broken and the battered. Forward now. Into the crumbling chaos of the world. The point of no return welcomes you with open arms. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Lethality writ large. Malaise, measured and steady. Are you shaken? There is so much work. seen store. The fire is lit. The table is set. The inn awaits its favorite guests. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. The means of mastery. Every road a winding torment, every turn bent on our destruction. Mud and rain, resignation and death. This land is truly barren. War. Rewards only. Resignation. Let us temper this world's cruelty, just a little. empowered, emboldened. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Unexpected find. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Mistimed, misdirected. Thank you. collaboration confers advantage. There is comfort in company. Another impediment, cleared with impunity. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past? Man. Chapter 1. Freedom. A prison riot. A fleeting chance to escape incarceration. He would be a fugitive, a hunted man, but a free one nonetheless. A simple choice. At least it should be. Wheels askew, coach limping. Be prudent. A refreshing commune unburdens the mind. These seasoned soldiers were deployed to a winding front, meant to prevent the cult's descent from the mountain. All that matters is the flickering torch you bear. rarely in these times. Savor it. Greater threats await those who dare. Sharpen your blades, that we may properly excise our portion. Empowered, emboldened. Haste and carelessness. All marks of the unprepared. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. little help impeccably timed. Cooperation is the key. Collaboration confers advantage. Comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Steady yourself. Empowered, emboldened. Greater threats await those who dare. The loathing abates. Protection has been stripped to its last. Cannot be walked alone. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Petty hindrance. Cooperation is the key. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Thank you. The enemy weakens and wanes. Fight through the fatigue. Another old soldier lays down his life in the dirt of a distant land. And now, the greatest test of all. Yourself. There remains a foothold out of this mire. Now climb. The blood of the valorous and cowardly alike soaks this tainted soil. These warm candle-lit windows promise refuge. The familiar hearth crackles invitingly once again. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Everywhere in ruin. Everywhere in need. Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness.